Mike Litos, and we'll get out of Norfolk on the road with a good hard-fought win against the Monarchs.